Hey guys, so today I'm making a video of a tail tidy. So I'm gonna make a tail tidy for my bike. As you can see, I already have a tail tidy. But what I'm making today is a Husqvarna style tail tidy. I'll put a picture on here, the Husqvarna Sport Pillion. So it has its number plate right here, alright? So I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do that, and it will just cost around 10 to 20 rupees. So the things that you need are these are the brackets that are used to mount horns on bike, and you need two of these, so that's 20 rupees. And what you do is you cut these like that, and there's one tip: don't buy these like these. So these are not cut similarly. There are ones where this hole is actually right here. You need those. So I had two of these, and let me show you after you here. So this one, as you can see, the hole is here. So you need these ones, all right so you cut these, and after that, there's one other thing: you have to install your full fender or mud guard for this, all right so after this, it's pretty simple. You just install it like this. Alright, let me install it. Alright guys, so as you can see, it is installed like that. You just remove this nut and put it in between that, and both of these are installed. After that, I'm gonna remove my tail and show you. Okay guys, so the tail is installed, or the number plate is installed on the bottom, and you can see you just put two nuts like that, and you put a bolt or a nut on the back. I think this is called a bolt, and the back on the bolt is called a nut. So you install the nut right there, and the upper tail is fully clean. Now my indicators are still here, but I'm gonna remove this whole tail tidy and make it fully clean. And what I'm gonna do with the indicators is I'm gonna install these flush mount indicators like this, and I'm gonna stick them right here, right here on the tail, and that will clean up the look pretty nice. So I think the tail look pretty dope down there as well, and it gives you a clean tail, which I always wanted, because I think R5 V2 has one of the cleanest tails ever built. So it's fully visible, you know. As you can see, the tail is fully visible. No problem there. So I'm gonna make another short video when I'm install the full setup with the flush mount indicators, which I'm gonna have to order because I don't have them right now. Or maybe I'll do something with these, you know. I'll remove them and maybe install them there. So yeah, I'll show you when the whole setup is complete, but that's how it's done. Also, you can use this one also. I wanted to use it, but today is Sunday and there are no shops. So as you can see, this is a license plate holder. What you can do is you can get this and cut this one from here and bend it like this exactly. Let me remove this. This is not installed right now. So you bend this piece, right, just like this, and you cut it from here and install it on both sides, and there you got the setup. So just make whatever you have, you know. As I said, today is Sunday, so shops are closed, what I'm saying. So this is what I made. Alright guys, so see you on the next one.